New gym, new meetings. Let's get it, baby.
Try to talk over this, guys. It's not commentary, but so they have a bunch of different leg machines, including this baby right here. Haven't hit this thing in a long time, man. Oh my gosh. But they have, she was saying that.
For me, the leg, the leg one.
They have that here? What?
Cherry or blue? This flavor. You can grab both to go.
Okay.
Hey man, give them a shot.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you, sir. I gotta call this girl out. This girl just told me she looks fat. Are you serious right now? Really? What does that make me then? Because I got a big old beer belly gut sitting right here. What does that make me then? What does that make me then? Because I got this big old gut hanging out right here. What does that make me?
No, you're not fat. I'm just that, you know, y'all do have the image thing.
So but you know what?
You're not insecure about the way.
I don't give a fuck. Like,
it's
shit.
Different. Like for the minimum thing, we always think that we're fat. At least me. I always think I'm fat.
down done with this session, making you guys a tour of this place, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to join here for the weekends. $25 a month. The leg machines. I'll talk about this, but give you guys a little tour of this place. So here we got a nice little seating arrangement. You come here and chill. You know what I'm saying? Just do your thing. Nice little vibe right here. Got the accessories right here. Whatever you want to buy, they got it right here for you. Looks like they have some of their own stuff. Some stuff I never heard. I never heard of Rise. I heard woke as fuck is good. They got some Redcon. Purist Labs, I heard they're pretty good too. Accessories, the Gold's Gym, famous accessories, all merchandise here. Like I said, I didn't come over here, but I will be over here to do some machine work. I'm trying to go over here for legs tomorrow, so hopefully this young man here, Beast Mode, get it, bro. This right here, machine area right here, got some Beast Mode shit on here. Nice little ab right there. I don't know, it's like a side. Yep, that's a oblique. This line leg press is a Beast Mode too. Like I said, got some very nice accessories in here. You know what I'm saying? Like, definitely gonna be over here more often. I'm actually about to go in here in a minute. So in here, open this door. So right here is the classroom, but a lot of people also come in here and do some posing. Nice little ambiance lighting here, you know what I'm saying? Stripper pole, that's not stripper pole playing. But a lot of people will come in here, including I will probably do one myself. Come in here and do some posing. Got a nice little lighting here. You know, my fat ass probably don't have no business in this room, but come in here and see how the light looks on me and shit. You know what I'm saying? So let's show you guys more of this facility. While I'm pretty much 95% going to join this facility. So we'll go back out this door. We'll be in here in a few minutes. Come back out this door right here. Here we go to the main event. Got a nice little sports section right here. Nice little section right here. The main event is actually right here, guys. This is where I was at primarily most of the time. The main part of the gym. You have my favorite. And yes, recording is highly recommended, which is a plus. My man about to hit this with ease. But you got the wrist right here with the chains and shit, different bars. Dumbbells go up to 180 pounds, which is another reason why I might join this gym. Because the more variety of dumbbells here. I love the benches. They have an incline and a flat both. So I won't have to smooth seating. I can just real nice. Fit your curve bar here. Got a nice little bench set right here with the safeties. So if something happens to you, the safety will be there to help you out. Stuff like that. Got some nice chest machines right here. I was on that hole today. That was the Beast Mode dip. You know what I'm saying? Got some very, very nice machines in here. Really dope ambiance. Got the pictures of Arnold and everybody on here. Like I said, it's a very nice ambiance here. Very nice vibe. I see everybody here working. We all here getting it. Beast Mode. All up in here getting in this stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, it is what it is. Legs, which I try to come here and do tomorrow, because we're gonna be hitting all these machines. Me, Chancey, and Liz supposed to be here tomorrow. Hopefully we all three getting here. We're gonna be hitting this right here. They got the sissy squat, GHR right there. Of course we're gonna be squatting. Then you got the leg press. But this right here is the main attraction. They got a belt squat very similar to Destination Dallas. And they have this squat apparatus right here.
very similar to Destination Dallas. Hat squat, they got a kickback, loop kickback, they got a hip thrust, calf, everything you need in here. You come onto this section right here, which I probably will be as well doing squats sometime. And then you have your ropes. This is more the maybe the personal training area right here. You have the Mecca. This is the famous symbol Mecca, which I probably will take a picture by today. Yeah, and then you have the cardio machines right there. I ain't gotta show the traditional cardio, Stairmaster, elliptical, bicycle, and stuff like that, treadmill. And that's the gym, guys. Like I said, it's a very nice ambiance in here. U-Fit definitely, it just didn't do it justice, this place. And this place does it justice. Definitely will probably get a membership in here. It's only $25 a month. I actually like it better than John Reed Fitness. To be honest, I will have to give the gym a 9 because it doesn't have amenities. There's no sauna, there's no hot, there's no sauna, no steam room, no pool, no court. It doesn't have amenities, so $25 a month is, you know, I guess you can take away the amenities and shit like that. So it is what it is. It like McCord is highly recommended here. So definitely probably will get a membership here and go ahead and hit this bitch on the weekends. Maybe even some weekdays when I'm off of work. Change the pace a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I hit the same gyms every fucking time. I love Kessler. I love Royal. I even love John Reed. But hey, Golds. I love Golds too. So pretty much what we got here, guys. Just want to give you guys a tour. I know 6 minutes. But hey, found me a new home, guys, and I'm glad I found it. So, the Mecca of bodybuilding. Let's get it. Y'all, I just feel like my fat ass has no business in this fucking room, man. Like, it is what it is, man. Like, I just feel like it. Sorry. Like, I could probably pose and shit like that and, you know, look brolic. But overall, I have no business in here, guys. Let me get the fuck out of here. Family, so like I said, pretty much gonna join this place. I've definitely give it a 9 out of 10. I can't give it a 10 because there's no amenities, but as far as the weight room and what it has, 9 strong ass 9 out of 10. So definitely enjoyed it here. Definitely will probably get the membership at the end of the month here, and this will be a new home. So Ghost Gym, I'll see you again soon. It's been real. Let's go. Get on the chair, bro. Rudy. Rudy. All right, family. So before I let you guys go, finally, just showing you guys meal prepping for the week. Trying to get back on top of things here like I need to. Just rice, chicken, broccoli, and that's what I'm gonna have for lunch. So preparing 4 of these. I usually eat Subway one of the days. So but yep, it's meal prep for the week. Let's get money, baby. Do it the cheap way. Alright, family, meal prep is done. 4 days worth. A prep, like I said, they're all the same things I showed you guys. Chicken, broccoli, and white rice. So, got 4 days. Gonna get it, baby. Let's grow.